September 10th, 1989. A sign of communism facing its collapse in Eastern Europe. Hungary allows about 7,000 refugees from communist East Germany to leave for non-communist West Germany. The move effectively bypasses the Berlin Wall, an iconic symbol of the Cold War, which falls just months later. 1935.
We find our houses empty and our people hungry, many of them half clothed and many of them not clothed at all.
Louisiana's U.S. Senator Huey Long, the Depression-era populist known as the Kingfish, dies 2 days after he's shot in Baton Rouge. Long's bodyguards gunned down his assailant, Carl Weiss, immediately after he opened fire on the senator at the Louisiana State Capitol. 1846. Elias Howe receives a patent for his sewing machine, the device which brings clothing into the modern age. 1955. Gunsmoke premieres on TV on CBS just a few years after the popular Western debuts on radio. The TV series starring James Arness as Marshal Matt Dillon runs for the next 20 years. And 1945.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad.
Christmas in September? Not quite. Singer and guitarist Jose Feliciano, whose song Feliz Navidad is a Christmas classic, is born in Puerto Rico. Today in history, September 10th, Ed Donahue, The Associated Press.